Good afternoon, Goddessman RTW Academy. This is Mor Moshe with your weekly head of school message. I'm here with the sixth grade class, and obviously we are in the woods in nature, and the reason we are here is because every year our sixth graders go on a special trip that is called Teva, when we go for 4 days to experience nature. Did you have fun at Teva, Eladim?
Yeah!
Okay, so they came up with a lot of memories and they would like to share their favorite parts and things that they learned. So I want to start with you, Hannah.
I learned how to blow the insides out of an egg to turn it into an art project in one of the hooky.
Nice.
I loved learning that there are so many plants in the woods that are edible.
Aliza?
I learned how to blow, whistle through the top of an acorn.
I went to the top of a mountain and I saw the over.
I like to daven in the woods.
I like building a fire in the middle of the woods.
I like hiking in the nature and in the woods.
I like this game called Predator Prey, where there are three teams of animals trying to survive in the wilderness.
I like learning many new vocabulary words. I like meeting new people.
And I like the fact that you have bonded so well together, and also that you met other schools that you're going to continue going on a trip with. And I think, guys, that Judaism in nature is one. One of the first mitzvahs that we have in Judaism is to plant a tree and to care for trees and to care for the environment, because it gives us life. So hopefully you'll take this lesson and you'll actually make them reality with nature and recycling and conserving, so we can give our children a better world. So thank you, everybody. Let's say, on count of three, let's say, go Teva. 1, 2, 3.
Go Teva.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.